Life in the International Space Station is obviously way more complicated than on Earth. There must be delivered not only food, water, and other usual supplies, but also breathable air and new clothes, because washers and dryers do not exist here. When supplies are low, crew members have to call mission control and place their order, then wait at least 1 or 2 months. Resupply missions typically use Progress spacecraft, also other vehicles from Europe, Japan, and private companies like Dragon and Cygnus spacecraft. When a module full of cargo reaches an orbit, it has to perform a complex docking process with the International Space Station. Usually, spacecraft stays docked to the station for 2 to 6 months, and then returns to Earth together with trash and obsolete equipment.